want to thank our friend Aaron for joining us today. Aaron, who we met in Chicago, also lives here in Arizona now. Great guy, great truck, good times. we turned in. But interesting, there is a bench and some wind chimes, which that's weird, but it's pretty cool as well. So, all right, so here's somebody's headstone. If you know the story behind this, please feel free to share it in the comments below. Pretty neat. And you got Lake Pleasant way out there in the landscape. Believe it or not, this was actually after we broke the passenger CV axle. So, picked a different line and got up it. So, got off the trail. That's the main part. But, you know, hey, live to fight another day. Got a new CV axle repair kit coming. We'll be back on the trail soon, buddies. Alright, thank you guys for watching. Really appreciate it. This was definitely a trip I won't forget anytime soon. Got our RCV rebuild kit coming in for the passenger side, so we'll be back on the trail soon. I want a special shout out to my friend Aaron, and thank you for the drone shots, Aaron. Did a great job here. Very fun guy. We hope to hit some more trails together very soon. Anyways, please consider hitting that like and subscribe button. We got more stuff to come. As the weather cools down, we'll be out even more. Plus, we got the Rubicon coming up here in October, so stay tuned.